How to make animated GIFs with the help of a software. Go to gimp.org, download and install this free image manipulator software. Now with GIMP in your machine, let's create an animated GIF from various images. Go to File in the top menu, choose to open as layers, and then browse and open those images. Now if the layers dialog is hidden, go to Menu, Windows, and open the Layers toolbox. And here we can see all the pictures where we will make the animated GIF. Each layer will be one frame of the GIF. The image on the bottom of the list will appear first, then the images above it. Drag them around to change the order. And every image must be the same size, or the larger ones will be cropped when the GIF is saved. Otherwise, we can select the Scale tool, from Tools, Transform Tools in the menu bar, and resize each image to the same size. Or open a new toolbox, and choose the Scale tool, or press Command-T on Mac, or Control-T on Windows. Then click on the image, and define a scale to it. If you plan to edit the images or add text to them, you'll need to hide all layers higher than the one you're editing, or you won't be able to see your work. Click the eye icon next to a layer, or select a layer, and adjust the opacity bar near the top of the layers window. When you're done with editing, go to File, and click to Export. Here we select the type of file extension, as GIF. All export images, or all images. And a name and location to save. Click to export. Now we can leave a comment. But we must check this box to export as animation. And be able to loop forever. The time between each layer, counted in milliseconds. We can leave the rest options as there is, and click to export. And we create an animated GIF from 5 images. Again, it is extremely important that these images, where you will turn into animated GIF, must equal in scale.